what's happening in the Adventure family, right? Me, Justin, and Nathan, and on our way now to the Peak District, we're almost there. Get back to you after the intro. Peace.
Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used. And misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
Right, guys, listen, we're an hour away now, we're almost there.
What?
With Nathan, Justin. Nathan's finally awake now, he's up and active.
I'm going to sleep again,
what's happening? Oh, he's going back to Kib now. They've got Knobhead on the phone there.
Got Sneaky in the back.
Sneaky
in the back there.
I'll get back to you when we're almost there.
Daddy, can you sleep
all night? An hour away.
Can you see what I've just done?
See you soon, guys.
Look what I've just done, lad. I've just...
We're almost here. It's raining. But it's not too bad. It's not cold. We've got Nathan here. Justin getting his boots ready. What the fuck was?
That's a big load. That's a big chair, that.
So, yeah. We've got a little bit more to go, about 20 minutes and then we'll be there. See you in a minute. No, I was just getting a few pictures. We're ready to go. Just gonna go to the car park now. Get ready. And then we're gonna. We might just chill for 5 minutes before we start heading. Have a little break.
A little stretch.
Stretch.
No,
this is Nathan just wants to go straight up.
That's fucking
weird. Look how like still the water is.
It's calm, eh? It's not even, it won't even be that cold. It's been walking around in shorts and that.
Yeah, see that water, that hill there with the stream going up it.
Yeah.
That's where we're walking up it.
Yeah,
come on. Yeah, nice now, guys.
Easy, bro, look at him.
How deep do you reckon that is?
Hey, do you reckon you can get a lefty canoe?
Yeah.
That'd be
a
good idea. Isn't it? But that doesn't
have a just stroll, Strolling.
Sure. See when we get there.
That's the base there, guys.
Hey guys, we're here now. Nathan's we're getting ready, Justin's ready, I'm ready, and then we're heading up. Got our caffeine kicks ready. Yep. You're massive on ya?
Yeah.
Wait there, wait there. Stop then. Take that out of the pair of socks off. It's raining, but it's only dead light, so it should be alright. Dead fine, mate. Here's Justin.
We're all ready.
And our Nathan.
Nothing more, but yes. We've still got the alpha corresponding. We're all ready to go, don't we?
You ready?
Yeah.
Right. The she's up the mountain. So guys, we're finally here. Zach, no, not Zach, Zach's not even here. Justin's there, look, fixing his laces. I was always one. But now,
yeah,
we're heading up there now.
Scale,
no, because they just opened it at the gate.
Yeah,
so. Oh, should have brought our ghost. Should have brought our ghost, girls. And the boys. Lovely.
Right, mate.
Getting high up now, guys. getting wet. Justin's nearly fucking fell over. We're just getting to the river crossing now. But the weather is a bit of a letdown. It's not bad, but dead fine rain, so I'm still getting soaked.
What's happening, guys? Halfway up now.
Getting there.
Still 5 minute break.
Oh,
that way around. That way. Just a meter. Yeah, do you want to follow my step, lad?
My feet are so bad.
Yeah, I know, you've got your trainers on, haven't you? You're all better going this way then. Should I use the stones, like stepping stones, lad? But the rocks are going to be slippy as well. See why they're doing it?
Yeah.
That's how you want to do it, lad.
Yeah.
Ronnie?
Yes, lad. I'm not even wet. I am, man.
Nathan's got soap and chocolate.
And our way back down now. Got halfway, but the weather's not the best, so.
You haven't got the right attire today?
No.
You haven't.
So we've just called it safe and we're going to make it our way back down now. As you can see. You can't see.
Try and see.
Someone's happy.
That reminds me of Daredevil, that one.
So Nathan's just slipped. getting a faster done now. We've had to turn it on. I don't know if it's bad.
Take it easy. If you're doing it again, make sure you're making
I will.
Hey.
Right. We're on our way back down now.
Humpty Dumpty fell
and hurt his hand.
Hey, fucking chat coronavirus doctor, help me. Chinese one.
So,
give me a pass there.
Shall we go that way, Dan? No pass. Or the pass. What are you doing then, boys? No pass. Come on, let's do it.
He's not.
The boy is down. A little bit better this route. A little bit of a scenic route. Hey, look how the sky's clear. It's clearing up now as well. That's the way we've got to go. That we've got to go up it. No, I'm only joking. Hey. run and slide on your knees, lad. Hey.
Back a sec, lad.
Down a little place.
Look at him. Yeah.
Slow down, dude. No, these two are going to kill me. I'm not even falling. Don't be walking backwards, lad. Taking these two this way was a bad idea, wasn't it? Up the mountain, down the mountain. Oh, fuck. But yeah, guys, we didn't go all the way to the top, we just made it halfway. Yeah. It's getting a bit slippy, and Nathan hasn't got the bike gear on. He's got trainings on, so instead of it, don't want him hurting himself, so we just called it at halfway. But they're enjoying themselves anyway, aren't they? Look at them. Old man's. So guys, we're at the bottom now by the stream. It's been good. Glad I made it down. Oh. It's been good. So obviously this adventure is only half an adventure, but it was good enough. So Nathan, tell us about your injury, lad.
Prepping for Labour Wars.
What did you think about us for, lad?
Fucking classical. What happened was, yeah, tough duck and roll, but he didn't duck. He fucking went flying. Thought to do a pair of wings.
Watching him fall down the hill, it's like watching him go down a water backslide around the rocks. There's no change for him, he just made them himself. Look at that now. Yeah. Bell for that, innit? So we're back at the river crossing now. Finally see the lake.
Hey, you know
Yeah. Guys, Greyhound Designs. Get your orders in. Nice and warm still. So yeah. I did have to try now. I think my arse is just wet from sitting on the rocks. Come on, survivor of the fittest, lad.
Gorgeous. Hey, spider. Don't call me spider. Spider man.
You've got to run as fast as you can through that.
Why, mate? Where's the
kids going? Oh, no. So, guys, I hope you've enjoyed all the footage and the pictures and stuff like that.
Tom, I've just killed the fly with the rock.
What fly?
There's a fly on that rock there, and I said, "What's this? I'm gonna try and kill that, and it fucking landed right on."
But yeah,
you're gonna
in the boys.
That was calm. That went.
What about the farm?
Yeah, a very great success.
Very good time.
I rolled down the fucking floor a lot, and I did not die.
Can you jump?
Yeah,
that's it. Stop.
What are you doing? I don't know, but I can't
stop. You're fake. Why are you talking? You're fucking
your child.
Oh, old as I am now.
Yeah.
Right, I'll get back to you when we're at the car. See you in a minute.
Have I got a can of
fans
in your bag there,
Tom?
No, I
didn't. Oh, back to the car now, lad. Back to base.
Back to base, lad.
We're going to go to the pub now.
Wet the
see
head.
What we can do.
Just better get out of an arm in here.
Got it in the car.
Lad, why is my fans so hairy?
Your mum's hairy. Got a big hairy brush as well.
That's fuck music, is that? Mate, I'm throwing a personal injury claim in for that Chinese person. You never give me a plaster, you give me a fucking give me an antiseptic, white blood.
Yeah, that's because you landed on the mud, innit?
Hey, no, but it wasn't a wet one. It was just cotton, do you know what I mean? I think
Yeah.
They're strong now, Chris Tom, aren't they? Locking the view there.
Fuck's sake, what?
That like this, sir. That actually is steady, that lad, isn't it?
I'm going nowhere, that.
What?
Can I have your nourishment?
What?
No, that nourishment.
Go ahead.
Can I have your nourishment,
Tom?
I forgot about that, to be honest with you.
Oh, lad, I was like, that's what I caught you in. Oh, lad, there was murders last night, lad, ain't it? Hey, that looks, that blue looks. It's an Aldi, lad, and it's an S-Lan.
If you don't want it, that's it.
This is like a fucking one of them fucking like a meal replacement, isn't it? So you actually have something to eat, so. I put my finger through one of them, you know.
Yeah, man.
The top of that one, yeah. Do you want a piece of tissue?
I took the whole layer out that finger off on all the mini cans of Coke, lad.
Yeah.
They're fucking lethal, them, you know. Yeah, that's the only S-Line Aldi I've ever seen. That look.
Lad, look at the little kitchen in the back of that.
Yeah, belt
that's
is that. My man's got an ice cream, couldn't it? Nice.
There's a shop in Elliot Hall there, lad.
It's about a score for that ice cream.
There's a bank club.
Hey, why are these minted up here? No, put it this way, lad. You've got endless walls. Well, I thought it's funny though, because all the stuff comes from the mountain.
Yeah.
Like, it's sick that the yard.
They run out of water. Want that mountain,
bro? Bro, it's sick, lad. They can live off the land. They don't have to rely on no supermarkets. They're just self-sufficient, aren't they? It's the way to be, lad, innit? Very independent, lad. I'd love to live out here, mate. I'd just shoot things, mate. So I'd just perch over there.
That's wrong, innit?
I'd just wake someone, mate. Didn't you hear about that fella that went down south? I'm not gonna do it, lad. Remember that fella that went round just sniping people and shooting?
This box, so you just doesn't fucking look nice.
Get a pocket, but doesn't talk, you're not paying top it. Right, guys, this is going to be the outro now. Thanks for watching. I want to thank Nathan and Justin for coming. But yeah, I hope you liked the video, all the scenery, all the pictures, the videos. Good views. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Go to our Greyhound Designs. All the hoodies are available now and pants. I haven't put the pants on because it's too warm. But yeah, nice one for watching. Peace.
They're fucking stuck. He's fucking stuck.
Hey, use a favour, lad. Go over there, yeah. And tell your mates to move, please. Where's the KFC, lad? Do you want to be Angus beef? Fuck off, then.
I'll come in a million, you lad.
Fuck off if you don't want to be beef.
Fucking fat ass.
You're going to the middle and